everybody. Today I got in my mystery box from Little Box of Horrors. Really excited to get this open. See what we got. The theme was Beware the Moon. So it's going to be all werewolf related items. Let's see here. Ready? Here's our spoiler card. Beware of the Moon. As everything's in the box there on the back. But not gonna look at that yet. Put some paper. Fill a shirt. Let's see. Oh, awesome. Silver Bullet. This is an extremely heavy shirt. The Hanes tagless shirt. It's like thick. But thicker than normal. Well, thicker than this one. This is from past box. It's a heavy t-shirt. Awesome movie. Very cool. I don't got anything. Silver Bullet, I don't think. So that's cool. Alright, next is a pin, Dog Soldiers. Very cool pin. I like the packaging. Awesome. Well, still put the movie there on the back. Next item. Got another box. My knife. I see a figure in the box too. In here. This was the director's cut box. I think I got a bust in here too. Slaughtered Lamb. Oh, what was that from? Oh, I know what that is. Let's see. Got a cheat here. Let's see. American Werewolf in London. That's what it was. Cool, that's a cool pint glass. Very cool. See, let's get our little mini bus. Draw any bird. Oh, the Howling. This looks awesome. It's made by the same people that did the last bust. LB 3D design bottom. That is amazing. The camera doesn't work good on close-ups, but it looks good. Cool. I like that. I'll put a link down below for the Little Box of Horrors website and their Facebook page. Definitely want to go check them out. Their boxes go on sale on the 15th. And this month, I believe it said it's going to go on sale at 5 in the morning and at 5 p.m. So you definitely want to get in on that because they don't last long. Oh, that is a cool poster there. Awesome. Say has a little signature on the corner. I'm not sure who the artist is. That is cool. Let's get this figure out of here. This is a Sideshow, Series 4, Werewolf in London. Very awesome figure. I don't have this one. It's came out in 2000. 2000 Sideshow Toy Company. Very cool. These have very nice bases. I'm going to have to Start getting all these now. Look at this one. Very cool. Very detailed. Nice figure. There's some of the more you can get on the back. Definitely gonna have to pick up some more of them. Very cool. We got a movie. Howl. I haven't seen this movie. There's one ugly werewolf on the front though. Very cool. Give that a watch. We got Teen Wolf. I like Teen Wolf. It's a magnet. Very cool. Awesome. Definitely gonna put that on my icebox. Bubble wrap. And the last item, Wolf Cop. This is a pretty crazy movie. If you haven't seen it, it's pretty good. I got a comic book. Dynamite number one, first issue, volume one, Wild Hog. Pull this out for a second. There it is. Cool. Okay, let's go through everything here. Dog Soldiers exclusive pin. American Werewolf in London, Slaughtered Lamb pint glass. We got that. The comic book. And there's Wolf Cop or Bubba the Redneck Werewolf. Another one I guess you could get. We got the Silver Bullet t-shirt. Cool. That is a heavy shirt. The Assorted Werewolf figure. There's different ones you get. You get Ozzy Osbourne, Bark of the Moon, Werewolf playset, the Wolfman, Underworld, sorry, American Werewolf in London figure. There's quite a few different figures you can get. Let's see, and then there's some bonus items. The first one is Teen Wolf Magnet. That's the bonus item I got. You could have got a Ginger Snaps tote bag. You could have got the Werewolf custom box with a 1 ounce 999 pure silver bullet, 45 caliber. Cool. Someone got something really cool there. Silver bullet. And the director's cut option number one was Bram Stoker's Dracula by Ghoulish Productions, Wolf Mask. I know Larry at the Family Unboxing Channel, he got that. Looking forward to seeing what his mask looks like. And there's a Trick or Treat Laurie print. Also another director's cut. That's my print. Trick or Treat. Oh. Yeah. Definitely gonna put that up. And director's cut option number two was the Howling Mini Bust. And that's the one I got. Real happy with that. I'd like to get the mask, but I don't think I got enough room to get too many more masks. So very happy with this. And that is it. Definitely want to go be ready on the 15th so you can get your box. They usually sell out very fast. It'd be a 5 a.m. and a 5 p.m. Get your box. Previous box is only $40, and that came with everything you've seen but the mini bus. So for $40, got all that, and that is shipped, so that's a very good deal. It's the shipping on, I'm just next state over, and shipping was $14.65, so including shipping, very good deal. Very happy with everything. Thanks for watching. Hope you all have a great day.